Hi guys, a quick video to show you how to delete an audio clip from the timeline on Davinci Resolve. I know it sounds simple, but it drove me nuts for a while because I was deleting an audio clip and the whole video was going as well. So then I found out that they were linked. So if you click one, you can see the other one is also highlighted. So the first thing we need to do is uncheck these linked clips. There you go. Now if you select one or the other, they're independent. But still, if you come here and you press delete, the timeline still moves, even the video one. So we don't want to do that. What we want to do is select the audio clip you want and press backspace key. And there you go, the clip is gone and the video didn't change. Another way is to right click and delete selected. Again, only the audio clip was deleted. I know it seems simple to most of you, but I know it drove me nuts for a while. So if this video helps you in any way, just give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. If you have any other questions, just leave them in the comment section below. Have fun, guys.